We recorded in Tokyo, and everything done in Tokyo, in Japan. But we gather all like, kind of like ideas in during the tour. When one time we went to Sweden, we were talking about what if we live here, because and then how it influenced our music, and then just kind of imagine. Also, I wrote some music in northern Japan when I take a trip there in the snow. I was staying at one house covered by snow, and me and my friend took a walk in the morning, really quiet, because the sun, the snow absorbed all the sound, and then we wanted to have like this kind of sound. So, like we don't really share music. Like everyone listens to different kind of music. Some of us listen to black metal, like old black metal. Some of us listen to jazz. Some listen to like techno or music. Totally different. So not like, oh, let's play something like this, and that's not how we started. And it's more challenging when we try to take inspiration from non-musical things, because we see something and we read it. What if we make soundtrack for this story?
used to think.